Hi Gecko Kids, I'm Natasha from GeckoSports in West Sydney and welcome to Gecko on Demand. Yes, we do have to stay home right now. We're going to protect everybody by staying home. And what better way to do it than to celebrate NRL Footy Week this week? So we're going to do a modified version. You will need a ball. Doesn't matter if it's a footy ball or a soccer ball, whatever you've got at home. So grab it and let's get to it. Now we need to warm up our bodies. So there's lots of blood pumping through our bodies, our heart's working well, and then that'll get to our muscles, which is what we want to work out next. So in our warm up today, we're going to need a ball. You can use a toy, you can use anything you can find around the house. So what we're going to do is we're going to put that down next to us, just like that. We're going to do 10 star jumps, and then we're going to jump over the ball, and we're going to do 9 star jumps, and so on. Are you guys ready? Let's go.
You go. I've been alone so long, and now I wonder what the hell we were thinking of. Oh, I can't believe I killed myself again, again. Well, now I'm letting go, and all my fear, I've been fearing this too long.
All right, are we nice and warm? Excellent. So what we're going to do next is we're going to do a ball activity. So you'll need your ball. So grab it if you don't have it yet. So what we're going to do is we're going to throw the ball just a little height. So it wasn't very high, was it? So just a little height, and then we're going to try and catch it. So we want to make sure that we're watching the ball as we throw it. So keep your eyes on the ball. Keep watching that ball. And let's have a little practice. So everybody practicing. Throw it up and catch, throw it up and catch, throw it up and catch. Excellent. You keep going, awesome. Okay, so hopefully you guys have all got that pretty good. Now the next step is we're going to add a clap to it. So this is what it's going to look like. We're going to go like this, we're going to throw it up in the air, and I'm going to try and clap and then catch. Ready, throw, clap, catch. Okay, so you don't need to throw it too high. We don't want it to hit the ceiling. We want to make sure that nothing in your house breaks. So we're just throwing it up a little bit. Clap and catch. Clap and catch. Super easy, right? We're going to do 10. Ready? Let's go. Throw, clap, catches we can do in 1 minute. That's 60 seconds. How many do you think you can do? Do you think you can do 60? Ooh, maybe 30? Let's see. Ready, set, go! claps we can do while the ball is up in the air. So we're going to start small. So we'll start with maybe two claps. Now, the higher you throw, the more claps you're going to get. So if you're outside, go for it. If you're inside, maybe not go too far. Okay, let's see if we can get to five claps. That'll be our challenge. All right, here we go. Oh, that was three. That was pretty close. Oh, I'm only getting to three. Let's see if I can go a little bit higher. Oh, that was four. Oh, can I get one more? Let's see. Oh, I think I just got five. Yay! All right, now your turn. All right, you guys feeling good? Ready for the next round? Okay, so we're ready for our footy fitness. So we need to keep fit to play footy and to play any other sport. So we're gonna play it with our dice. I've got a pretty cool dice. I'm going to roll the dice and we're gonna see what number it lands on. And what number it lands on means what exercise we are going to do. So if you can see that there, we're going to be doing 10 of each of these exercises. Our first one is star jumps. Second one is mountain climbers. Third one's burpees. Fourth is plank hold. Five is frog jumps. And six is tuck jumps. Let's roll the dice. Destination unknown, known, known, known.
Destination unknown. Trouble.
Try Time Challenge. We're going to be doing 8 exercises and we're going to be doing them twice. So we're going to do one all the way through. So we're going to do 8 different exercises all the way through. Then we're going to come back and we're going to do them all again. Now you just have to follow me, so make sure you're paying attention and listening, and let's go.
Some nigga in it. Take a seat. hallelujah. Ooh. Girl, set you hallelujah. Ooh. Girl, set you hallelujah. Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Ooh.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up. I said Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up, Uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you succeed and flown it, if you freak dead and own it, don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you've succeeded and flown it.
Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Don't believe me, just watch. 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 Don't believe me, just watch.
Be our lunges. So one foot forward, our front foot, our front leg I should say, has our knee bent, and our back leg, we're trying to keep that as straight as possible to make sure we're feeling it in our hip flexors right there, and also in our leg muscles. And got to make sure we hold it for 10, which I think it has been. Let's switch legs. And again, bent knee and back leg straight. Looking pretty good. Hold it for another few seconds. Very good. And now we're gonna stretch out our hamstrings in the back of our legs. So we're gonna arms up to the sky and go down, touch our toes, make sure our legs are nice and straight. Very good. Hold it for another few seconds. And slowly coming back up. Now we wanna stretch out our arm muscles. Let's stretch out our shoulders. Arm out in front. Ding dong. Make sure you lock the gate. Very good, hold it for another few seconds. And let's switch arms. Out in front, lock the gate. Ding dong. And another few seconds there. Awesome, awesome, awesome work today, guys. Our next stretch is stretching out our backs. So just loosening them up. So our feet are gonna stay where they are. A little bit further apart, not too wide. Bring it in a little bit. And we're gonna swing our arms around like we always do. And see if we can look behind us as our arms swing around our body. Excellent, just a few more. And that's our stretching done. Whew. How good was that? Thank you so much for joining us today. Hope you had lots of fun. Awesome effort for everyone. Hope to see you guys next time. And how about we try, maybe when we're not feeling so energetic, maybe if we're watching TV or playing video games, whatever, afterwards, let's all get up and do 10 star jumps. And lastly, but not leastly, let's do our Go Gecko. Everybody, 1, 2, 3, Go Gecko! Yay!